Wait, shouldn't it be the other way around? Well, if you think about it, oh man, my job name, it, you could tell why I put my job name like that. If you, you could already tell. Like, I don't even need to tell you, you already know. You already know. Shit, dude, I'm talking, like, dude, this dude could be fucking anywhere. As a matter of fact, you know what? I think I know where he's gonna be at. Have you ever checked the cave?
Nope.
Hold up. Give me a moment. Actually, yeah, he might be over at the cave. He might. I'm not saying he won't. Because there's a lot of areas other than that he could go. He could be fucking all over the place. I'm just bringing that up as an idea. There's a lot of different shit he could be doing right now. Telling you.
It's still on there. So.
I ain't just gonna fucking not keep an eye on my back. That would be stupid. Cause this dude can just fucking pop up anywhere. Real shit, yeah. Fucking retype in my shit because I misspell sometimes. Damn, this dude is gonna fucking. This dude thinks he's just gonna get away from that. I don't think this dude's gonna be able to get away from that, man. Dude. Think he can just fucking do that shit, man. That's that bullshit.
Did that door just close itself?
I don't think so. Shit. Where the fuck did that dude go? This dude just fucking disappeared on me, dude. What? see if we could find this dude. Shit. Got that area at least. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, did you guys capture Adolf?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This dude saying that, he's where your friends put him. So, like, I'm wondering if you were one of the people that put him somewhere. Because if you think about it, I'm wondering if, like, where he's at right now.
Well, I shot him in the face and shoved the McClown in a vault.
Oh, I was about to say.
You
didn't tell him about where his boss was? We could have extracted some information from him.
I don't know.
Well, actually, I'm probably not going to worry about that right now, because really, I got a lot of shit going on, like I said, so I'm telling you right now, I'm probably will be on later, so a lot of that bullshit. I'm about like halfway to level 72 right now. I'm almost level 72. Fucking being on here for a while. Yeah. Bullshit, yeah. I'm trying to get that last class fucking... Red Army Flamer, that fucking flamethrower unit. That's fucking, that's like prestige 5, dude. That's a lot. I never see anybody on here with that. So that's gonna take a moment, though. I'm pretty sure I can handle it, though. That's holy shit. And not only that, I'm trying to get it legit too. I ain't buying it with VIP. Most of the people on here got it with VIP. I don't get it with VIP, dude. I don't get any of my shit barely with VIP. So fuck that. I'm going all this legit. And that's not going to be a fucking cakewalk anytime soon. Because that's that. You got 5 prestiges and that's like level 100. 100 levels each prestige. So I'm going to have to be on here for fucking hours and hours and hours of doing that shit. But I'm not doing that shit right now. I've already been on enough for right now, man. Fuck that. That bullshit. I'm already about on right now, man. So fuck. Fuck that.
Come on, is it possible? Let me try. Nope, didn't work.
Well, wait, what were you trying?
Trying to shoot myself in the foot.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah, I don't think that would work. That as a matter of fact, it didn't work for me either. Weird. That's that bullshit.
See something?
Nothing yet. Man, this dude could be fucking anywhere, man. Dude, Richtofen has not said a single fucking word. He's been silent this entire time.
Hold on, follow me.
Hold up, yo, let's keep moving. Fuck that. As a matter of fact, you know what? I'm not even gonna fucking worry about him for right now because he's probably out there doing what the fuck he's doing. I'm gonna let him do what the fuck he's doing for right now until he starts coming after us again. We'll go out, or we'll worry about that for right now. So, that bullshit. Tell you. Matter of fact, I didn't even get any guns either.
Hello. Hello.
Yo, Wilhelm. You selling? Hold up, I'm buying this STGs off you.
Shipment or just single?
I'm buying shipment. Well, actually, you know what? No. I changed that, actually. You know what? I'm buying a single. Why? Because there's not really that many people on the server right now, and I don't want to waste my money. That'd be stupid. So, yeah, thanks, man.
That's free.
No problem.
You need something to sell. Ellen, I sell all kinds of stuff.
Sledgehammers?
Sure.
How much?
Hold up. Hey, you AFK? Yo. Droid. Droid. Yo, you AFK? You there? Yo, droid. Yo, Droid, you AFK? Hold up. Actually, we might need to get off the street. I'm looking for other people on here to help level up and get the server out. Right now, here. If you're interested, that is. Because right now would be the best time to try to level yourself up. So if you want to level yourself up, I suggest you come with me. Serious. Because I know it's probably your first time being on the server right now. And mainly, right now there isn't that many people on, so now would be the best time to try to level up if you're ever going to want to do that.
Okay.
So that's the main thing. So we're going to need to watch out though. I wouldn't recommend to stay over here though. Hold up, wait, you know how to sprint? Sprint with shift. Hold up, give me a moment. Actually, there's another person on the server. I'm gonna see if I can help her out, level her up. As a matter of fact, I don't even know if that's a her or not, really. The player model's a her.
I'm really tired. I'm gonna get offline. Can I throw this at you real quick?
Actually, I already sent you one. I'm just gonna make sure that Droidica has a chance to level herself up. Give me one moment. Because I ain't gonna leave anybody else hanging because we need other people joining in on the server. I will see you later though, Logan. Hold up. You're gonna need to watch out though. Hold up. Android, you might want to take this. Anybody that's on here, I always give them out stuff.
Just randomly receive a sledgehammer.
Really?
No!
Shit, that's weird. A lot of shit. Should be fine though. Actually, you know what? I got a better idea. We'll head over to the train. There's a train over here. Fuck that. Yo. There's a train over here, bro.
Okay. Well, let me
probably take over to it here in a moment because I don't want to. Oh, shit. See what I mean? Like, that's why we should have head over there. Give me a moment. Actually, well, we're getting out of the city. Fuck that. Because really, like that train takes us back. I'm talking about the other train because we missed that other train to get out of the city. We should be fine though, as long as we make our way past the bridge. I don't think there's nobody on, so we have a chance of getting shot at though. Bullshit. Because there's a spawner right there. I'll let you know. I'm letting you know also before you drop any of your weapons, or before you drop, or before you actually switch any of your jobs, to drop your weapon, because as soon as you switch your job, you're gonna lose whatever weapon you have that you picked up. Because that sucks. So I'm letting you know that for future references. Because I don't want you to be left without anything. Because if you... I'm telling you this because, not to be rude, I'm telling you this because you need to know how to play. Because I'm not sure if you played on this server for your first time or not, so you gotta be ready to make sure that you're ready to do something if something happens.
Know what you mean.
A lot of shit. Give me one moment. Actually, we'll let Germany have their territory for right now, because really there isn't barely anybody on. So I would take it, but there's nobody on it at the moment. So I wouldn't fuck with it. Actually, you know what? Either I got a couple of different areas. Actually, I'm probably not gonna head over to the factory though. Factory's fucking bullshit. Hold up. Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. Because it looks a little bit different now because they updated the player model. Because it doesn't look as fucked up as it was before. Because they had some pretty fucked up shit with it, but now they fixed it. So, and they added in a lot more stuff than just this. So, because really there's a lot more jobs than this that I could be right now. But I'm telling you right now, the main reason why I'm always this is because you need to be a medic to heal people on here. Like, because that's essential, main essential that you need to have. Fuck that. As a matter of fact, you know what, let's start sprinting because we need to make our way over there. Tired of that, because it's gonna fucking take hours and hours and hours of making our way over there already. And we could just be over there in fucking seconds. It's fucking ridiculous. So. So that's my main thing. Doing that in a fucking second, bro. Yeah, I got you. Give me one moment. Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Actually, I need to make sure I'm able to lock these doors. Add you to them. Give me one moment. Droidica. Oh, shit. I need to see. Fuck it. That ain't the door I'm gonna be using to get in here. I'm gonna be using this door. Because that other door ain't gonna work. Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Actually, Droidica, make sure you add yourself to these doors by hitting F2 or R key.
Know what you mean.
And also just make sure you start building up whatever props you need to. Because whenever you start pulling down printers, you're not going to be able to place down props anymore. So that fucking sucks. And since you're just joined the server, I might as well give you this.
Know what you mean.
That isn't what I was talking about, though. Making sure you get yourself something to start off. Just take your time. I will be around here. Making sure I get this stuff builded up. Our people will get it. Why the fuck do you think that dude was coming back after us? Because you fucked with us, dude. If you didn't do that, maybe that wouldn't have fucking happened. But you fucked with us. So, that's what the fuck you get for doing shit like that. Man, I've just been up for fucking so long doing this. You see what I mean? I'm telling you right now, I'm not the only person on here that feels the way I feel. Because I felt tired of the motherfucker doing that. Felt tired of the motherfucker, bro. Why? Because I stayed up for, I say, fucking, I say just way too long, man. Because I wouldn't be talking normally to anybody on here if it wasn't for me getting some fucking rest, because I barely on here have did anything but just do this. That's the fucked up part about it. I don't want to just do this. Because if this is all I'm doing, then I'm not really gaining any fucking experience. What they call experience. But I probably just might get off here in a moment. Because I don't want to make it seem like I'm downing anybody, because I'm not. I just don't want to fucking have people do stupid shit like that, man. Because you gotta be thinking about that, man, for a moment. Holy shit. You didn't build anything yet? Oh shoot, about to say, give me one moment. Need to fucking make sure that I build up fortifications too. So, not just these types of props, but you gotta make sure that you build up props like sandbags and stuff like that.
Okay!
Because we gotta make sure we fortify this up. So, don't get me wrong. That's for roleplay, but you gotta keep in mind that we don't want these guys to just walk in here. That'd be stupid. So, I'll give you one moment. I'll help you though. Just look in fortification props that you should find in the add-ons page. Motherfucker, bro. I'm telling you. Man, I tell you. I fucking tell you, dude. That's bullshit. Well, That's the shit that happens right there in that time. I guess. But that's some fucked up shit though, man. That's some real fucked up shit. Hold up, my game's lagging. Holy shit. I got some real bad lag, my bad. Hold up, give me a moment. Yeah, I got you, don't worry about it. Throw that over here. People on here just need to get set. And these people on here are fucking dickheads. I should have never even fucking got on that game now. Why? Because why would the fuck would I get on a game now like that when I could have played that game before and got this? I mean, don't get me wrong, it's cool that I got this now, but I mean, there's a lot of other shit. But really, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make sure that I do as much as I can right now. And I think I can. It's just need to make sure I get myself set. Hold up, give me one moment. Actually, have you actually looked at the level that you could be for that job that you're trying to choose? Like, did you actually look at what level there is? Because there's all different types of levels on here for different stuff that you should probably pay attention to, because there's a lot more than just one different type of class, because there's stuff you gotta move up to first. I think the first Red Army class is Red Army rifle. That's the first one. Shit.
Okay.
Yeah, if you look on the very bottom, you can scroll down and see which level each of the classes are and their weapons and such and such. What damage they do. There's a bunch of shit, so in a moment. The first class actually that you start off with, I think, is Red Army rifle, and then it moves up to the class that I'm at now. So, which I think is the one of the best classes to have. Which barely anybody is on beam. So, telling you right now, especially the, I'd say, but the only thing is that I never got involved with the German classes. So, I'll always play on here on this class. So, anything besides this, I don't play, really, unless I'm playing Partisans or something like that. Really, I just never seen any reason being a fucking Nazi. So, really, I just don't see no reason in being a Nazi. Especially considering how the Nazis really operate. Nah, man. Nah, I'll pass on that. Well, considering that the, I wouldn't say that they're really all that, because really the Soviets, really, they did fucked up shit too. But if you think about it, Stalin, the only difference that he had, he didn't really trust people that much. So that's the only real difference between him. But here's the thing, though, is that they both did fucked up shit too. So if you think about it, neither one of them are good. But here's the thing, that just because you see Stalin or Hitler making something bad, that doesn't mean that it's really bad in a way. Because if you look at it, hold up. Let me look at this bullshit. If you look at it for one moment, look at the German jobs and look at what the classes that they start off with. First, it starts off with Wehrmacht. Now, why is it called Wehrmacht? The Wehrmacht stands for German Army. It doesn't stand for Nazi. The Nazis are the guys that are running the German Army. They're not the German Army. So that's the differences between different stuff like that. So like if you pay attention to most of the other names on here, you'll see what I mean. Like they got jobs like because there's different types of stuff like that too, man. Well, Waffen-SS, those guys. Those guys are Nazis, because they're the Schutzstaffel, so that's their basic thing. But if you're talking about guys like those Wehrmacht, they're below that. And the same thing with the German vehicle commander. See? It's called German, too. So it literally says that. So, I mean, like, this shit on here that people don't really know about, you can spot. If you've been on the server before. But if you've never been on the server before and you don't know about all this stuff, it could be a hard time for you. Don't get me wrong. So, like, you gotta be on here for a while to get to the shit to where I'm at. So, if you're trying to get to where I'm at, you gotta be on here for a while, dude. That's the main thing. So, look at this shit. Yeah.
Know what you mean.
Give me one moment. Because really, if you think about it, it has a lot of the same characteristics as the Dark RP, though. Like, it ain't like serious roleplay, though. Because serious roleplay is an entirely different thing. Because if you're in serious roleplay, you wouldn't be able to have that username. You would have to be able to change it to an actual name. So, And that's the kind of the part that I don't like about it, because you have to take things all types of serious. And mainly, if you think about it, I'm playing on here, I wouldn't really think about it as being serious roleplay, because I never play serious roleplay, because the main reason I don't take it serious is because it's a game. I mean, really, people take it too seriously. Main reason why I yell at other people or talk to other people the way I do is because that's roleplay. I mean, you gotta do that. That's a part of the roleplay experience. Because people on here don't realize what roleplay actually is, and because they don't know that, they don't get it. Actually, you know what? I could drop this, or drop one of them for you.
Okay.
Or actually, give me a go. And also, don't forget that I dropped you $100,000. So, don't forget, that's something to get you started. If something happens. And also, hold up, Droidica. Wait, did you drop the STG? I'd recommend to put your STG in your pocket. If you need to.
Yeah.
Hold up. Actually, I'm letting you know that whenever you see any of your printers going on fire, put it in your pocket as quick as you can. So it doesn't blow up. Yeah, I got you. Hold up, wait, I gotta make sure that that's actually a gun. I don't want to make sure that that's a prop. Okay, there you go. Okay, hold up. I need to make sure that you pocket that. Or if something happens. Because you don't want people to just walk in here and steal that. That's stupid. But you're just waiting for people to get that shit. Because I was thinking about it, like, what would happen if you die before you're able to reach your gun? I mean, like, if somebody kills you and you're at your door and you don't have your gun on you at the same exact time, then the dude can just shoot you and then come inside and take your gun. That's the part I don't like. So, either you put it in your pocket or you keep your gun on you. So, that's the two different options. Oh shit, dude, you lost your weapon, dude. You forgot to drop it. See what I mean? Like, yo. I think he probably was doing something other than that. Hold up.
No!
Over here! Hello? I'm not qualified to use that. I don't know what to use. I'm afraid to press any button.
Ready, Haley? You sound like you skateboard in real life.
Alright. Ready. They're waiting for us outside. Back. Don't open the door.